When we commission a system, what we need to do is check the flow rate of the incoming cold water supply after we've installed it. What we're going to use for that is a Weir Cup. Quite simply, we put it underneath the tap, turn the tap on full, then we take our reading from the top level of the water and we can see we have 12 litres per minute. So we know that the supply has 12 litres of water per minute, and hopefully that's enough to run the appliance that we need.